Hello friends, today we will listen to the C alphabet story and we learn some new words. So once there was a little cat. She's so cute, isn't she? She has lovely eyes. So she was in a mood to drink something. So she made for herself, what it could be? Coffee? Okay, so she made for herself a coffee in a, which thing we can make a coffee? In a cup. Oh, look, it's a white cup. She made for herself a coffee in a cup. After making her coffee, she sat on a couch. What's the color? Brown. As she was about to drink the coffee, she heard a voice. Can I have some? Who's that? Oh, you know who it was? It was a caterpillar. It's green in color. So the caterpillar asked again, can I have some? The cat said, okay. And they both enjoyed the coffee in a cup, sitting on the couch. So what did we see in the story? We see a cat, a lovely cat, coffee, a cup, in which the cat made the coffee, a couch on which the cat sat, and a caterpillar. Bye bye.